All right, first email comes in from Casey Sears. Casey wants to know, Netflix, Spotify, Xbox, Adobe, in the year 2020, what won't be a subscription? Gents, thoughts on the subscriptionification of games?
Just games or anything?
I guess let's go broader.
Everything will be.
Everything subscription-based?
Domino's subscription-based.
See Domino's running.
What do I get? What do I get for that?
Webcam inside one of their stores.
What am I paying? What am I getting?
$30 a month. Okay. You get up to 4 pizzas, and you get, if you do a whole year, you get up to 6 pizzas a month. Medium. 2 topping.
For $30 a month?
Mm-hmm. Because they're what? Like, they're about $5, those coupons,
that,
right?
Usually that's two. Probably, there. I bet there's something to that, because you're guaranteeing.
You got to sweeten it maybe just a little bit more.
You also get a free side every order.
Annoyed keychain.
I'm in!
So you just gotta
how
know,
do I kickstart this?
You got to know which button to push.
How do you kickstart Domino's subscription fee?
Can I kickstart a fucking Domino's in my town or Pizza Hut? Can I fucking make this? God.
Well, actually, you kind of could. You could raise funds to get to become franchise. Like a franchise.
What if you kickstart your own franchise?
Shadows of
Domino's. Come on, Jeff.
Guys, I'm getting out of video games.
You're just getting more into pizza.
Can you put a Mortal Kombat 2 machine in your pizza
stretch goal.
Restaurant?
Stretch goal.
Yeah, stretch goal. We get an MK2 machine.
I'll come to your, I will eat at your restaurant.
Stretch goal. We get a driver.
That might be bad business. Those restaurants had to close for a reason, right?
Yeah.
That's the.
Maybe they were pushed out.
It's not the first time I've thought about just becoming a fast food or pizza franchisee.
Yeah, but you're raising money on Kickstarter. That's not your money.
Yeah, that's right. I'm sure the franchise fees are...
How crazy. I want to open a Domino's pizza in my town. The franchise costs this much. I'm looking for 80% of this, and I will put in the rest.
If you wanted to use everything you have accrued in your life, all the goodwill to one moment,
if you could
get a lot of people to give you money for a Domino's.
What do I get? What do I get when I sign up? What's my... Not the first, not
you
the
will
dollar.
Get access to the subscriber webcam inside the Domino's. You will get a live 60-minute Skype chat with me about my pizza business plans.
A lifetime discount card to this Domino's.
To this specific in Domino's.
Petaluma? Yeah, to this.
It's not even a free, it's a discount?
Will, oh, yeah, it's it not will, free. What it the will fuck
deliver,
you about?
It will deliver one full mile outside of its normal delivery radius for you.
For a
backers.
Year? Or
for backers.
Forever?
For backers, yeah.
For a year.
Forever.
Or for 1 mile.
Yeah.
If you could have one franchise pizza place in your town, would it be Domino's? Like any of them?
I think it would be, yeah.
Really?
I think it would be.
Probably.
All right, so how far down this have you gone?
What are you going to pitch against that, Brad? Because I have no relationship with Papa John's.
Well.
Yeah, same here.
I don't like Pizza Hut at all.
Yeah, no, fuck Pizza Hut.
Pizza Hut has the menu variety.
But I don't like their pizza, fundamentally.
I would have said Papa John's, but I haven't had it since I lived on the East Coast, really.
Yeah. I had all that Papa John's when we were
it was really
the house
good.
In
it was
LA.
Really good back then.
And I didn't much care for it, but it was very Domino's-esque. Like it was similar, at least.
Yeah.
I was going to... So,
I have no problems with Pizza Hut, just for the record. Like, I don't have...
Have you looked into...
They make the Pizzone.
The Domino's franchising at all?
I have not.
How much would you guess a franchise fee would be?
I don't remember. Like it was so long since we sent away for that Del Taco tape about how to open a Del Taco.
I still have that Del Taco tape.
Yeah.
And then they opened
I
one
I contacted
here.
Del Taco corporate.
And then you remembered that you don't like Del Taco.
Well, I do, but just once.
I like
a
it
year.
At a distance.
Yeah, I like it far enough away.
Bet Little Caesars franchise fees are...
There is a Little Caesars in Petaluma, but you have to go there. Mm. And also it's Little Caesars.
All right, Andy writes in.
We didn't even answer that question.
Everything will be subscription. That's it.